New school and new honor for this 25-year teaching veteran.
Yay! Come here, Miss Sherrill. Miss Sherrill, on behalf of Superintendent Maurice Green, the Board of Education, and the 10,000 employees of Guilford County Schools, I'm pleased to let you know that you are our March GCS Employee of the Month.
It's Elizabeth Sherrill's first year as a reading specialist at brand new Simkins Elementary School. And already, the energetic way she works with young readers has made a positive impression on her students and her colleagues, who admire her uplifting and positive attitude.
She is such a warm, caring person, and being in a new school with new people, she made me feel so welcome. And just if you're having a bad day, you look at Miss Sherrill and she can just make you smile. She makes you feel so good. And I have car duty with her in the afternoon, and after a long day, she just makes everything great.
Oh, what an honor. Like I said, I don't feel like I've been recognized, and I so appreciate it, but I do know that there are other thousands of employees that are worthy of this recognition, but I am so thankful that, again, that somehow I have been recognized, and that what I do each day, although what I think I do each day is just normal, that it is recognized as being something that needs to be shared.
A gift card from Sam's Club and congratulations go out to Elizabeth Sherrill, GCS Employee of the Month for March 2015.